Welcome to Qi Gong for inner healing. Welcome to David and Marilyn Qi Gong on YouTube. If you like this video, hit subscribe and you will have access to all of Marilyn and David's Qi Gong videos, more than 50. Welcome to this special Healing the Past Qi Gong routine. Let's start with just some gentle opening. Hands up by the face, opening up the cervical spine, taking some nice deep breaths. I'm coming to you from Gold River, California. Beautiful spring-like afternoon. Wind chimes you may hear in the background. Just an absolutely gorgeous day here in Northern California. Let's bring the hands right about chest level, opening up mid-back. Taking some nice deep breaths. Just enjoying wherever you are. Enjoying the moment. Down about waist level, just connecting to your energy, connecting to the earth, connecting to the universe, sun and stars. Just gently open the body a little bit more, just some gentle knocking on the sides of the body and the back of the body, taking some nice deep breaths. Knock right below the collarbones, opening up the lungs. Now bring the knock back down. And now let's just swim in light. So all around us, just absorbing all the energy of light, absorbing it through the pores of our skin, through the air we breathe, to surrender hands, palms facing forward. No agenda, no weapon. We're here for self-healing, a special Healing the Past YouTube video coming to you from Gold River, California. All right, let's do some shaking. Let's wake up the chi. Wake up our life force, bouncing into our heels. The upper body is relaxed. The energy from shaking, comes from the flexing of the legs, of the knees. So just relax, take some nice deep breaths. Let's make the heart whisper sound, that ha, like a deep sigh, cleansing any emotions that need to be released, anything from the past, in this special Healing the Past Qi Gong video. And then surrender hands. And notice that energy of healing. Tingling. Let's grasp that energy between the hands. Now let's move it through the microcosmic orbit. Taking some nice deep breaths, bringing the hands up, squeezing the pelvic floor, bringing the energy up the spine all the way to the crown. And then as we relax and exhale, just waterfall that energy right down the front of the body. Inhale, pulling the chi, the healing, the light up, and then exhale, water falling down. Listen to that waterfall in the background, that gentle healing flow of water. Inhaling, pulling the chi up the spine, and then exhaling, waterfalling that energy right down the front of the body into the pelvic floor. Let's do that several more times. This turbocharges, excites the healing energy in our bodies. Turning the wheel is what the ancients called this. One more time. Inhale, pulling up the energy. Exhaling and water falling down. Surrender hands. And notice how your body feels. Notice that sense of aliveness, the flow, that tingling excitement of chi coursing through every cell in our bodies. Just take a couple of breaths into that healing power. It's always available. It's always here. And shake out the feet. Let's begin our Healing the Past special program with working with the energy of the lungs, working with the energy of transforming depression into courage. Depression into courage. Let's bring our hands to prayer position at our lotus heart jewel, our heart space, feeling the warmth, the energy in the hands. Our feet are just a comfortable width apart. I want you to think about a time in your life when you were sad, depressed, and how you transformed that sadness, that depression, into courage. That's the energy of the lungs. That's the qi, the lung qi, the metal element in Chinese medicine. So thinking about that, we're going to flow with these exercises, transforming depression into courage, recalling memories of the past, healing our past. From here we begin. Inhale, filling your lungs with oxygen. Exhale, letting go of sadness. Squeezing the abs at the bottom. Inhale, open. Exhale, let go. Let go of sadness, let go of depression. Inhale. Courage. You can even say silently to yourself or aloud, I am courageous. Exhaling, just releasing any sadness, any depression from the past. Do this two more times. Inhale. I am courageous. Exhale. Release sadness. Last one. Inhale. I am courageous. And then we exhale to surrender hands. And notice the energy in your lungs. Notice that sense of courage. I am courageous. Let me shake out the feet a little bit. We move on to the kidneys. Kidneys, the water element in Chinese medicine. This is about transforming fear into tranquility. Think about something from the past a time when you were afraid and what you did to restore tranquility. That's the flow of life, the flow of your kidneys, transforming fear into tranquility. This exercise is called the fountain. Our feet are comfortable width apart, backs of our hands facing each other without touching. Feeling grounded in the earth is the container of water, tranquility, flow of water. More than 70% of our bodies are water. We want to connect to that flow. Connect to tranquility, the fountain. Reaching down, inhaling. I am tranquil. Exhaling. Down and around to the sides, letting go of fear. Allow there to be a gentle undulation in the spine as you flow with this. Inhale. I am tranquil. Exhale. I let go of fear. Sometimes we don't even know what we're afraid of. The beautiful thing about Qigong and these Qigong exercises is they transform energy even if we're not aware of what that energy, what that emotion is. Inhaling, tranquility. Exhaling, letting go. Letting go of fear. Let's do two more. Inhale, I am tranquil. Exhale, I let go of fear. Last one. Inhale, tranquility. Exhale, the surrender hands. And notice how your body feels. Notice the flow of chi. That gentle tingling, that gentle flowing, tranquility. Shake up. We move on from the kidneys, tranquility, restoring tranquility, to the liver. Tree sways in the wind, transforming anger into kindness. Tree sways in the wind. Palms up at the waist, feet are comfortable width apart. Feeling grounded like a tree. Tree swaying in the wind. There's a gentle breeze here on this beautiful afternoon, spring-like afternoon. Feeling the energy of our root system connected to the earth. The energy of the universe, the sun and stars connected to the top of our head, just flowing through us. Like a tree absorbing light through its leaves and branches. From here we rotate. If you're mirroring me, you're rotating to your left leg. Reach down. Pick up the energy of kindness. Pause. Rotate back to center. Exhale. Release anger. Rotate to the other leg, reach down. Like you're picking up kindness. A package of care, kindness. Rotate back to center. Exhale, let go of any anger. Sometimes we don't even know why we're angry. But we can transform that anger, even if it's subconscious, through these Qigong exercises, transforming anger into kindness. flowing gently like a tree swaying in the wind. Two more. Exhale, I let go of anger. Last one. Inhale, kindness. Exhale to surrender hands. And notice the sense of kindness flowing through your body. Anger has been transformed. It's gone. Replaced by kindness. Shake out the feet. We move to the heart. The heart is the emperor in Chinese medicine, the emperor of all the organs. This is called the heart song, transforming hastiness into patience. Feel grounded in the earth, feel connected to the universe through the top of the head. We begin. Inhale. I am patient. Exhale. I let go of hastiness. Inhale and flow. Patience. My heart is filled with patience. I let go of hastiness, agitation. Just flow with this. Flowing with the heart song. The song of your heart is patience. You're in the flow of your life through patience. Two more, inhaling, patience. Exhaling, letting go of hastiness, edginess. Last one, inhale, I am patient. Exhale to surrender hands. Feel the transformation, the healing of your heart. Healing of the past. Patience. Shake it out. We move to the spleen, the earth element in Chinese medicine. Working with transforming anxiety into clarity. Anxiety into clarity. This is the rower. Our hands are at our sides. Feeling grounded in the earth through your feet, your root system, digging deep, deep into clarity, groundedness. And we begin. Inhale, up and back. Letting go of anxiety. Exhaling. Feeling that energetic flow of Qi down your legs and deep into the earth. Inhale. Clarity. Exhale, let go of anxiety. Let it dissipate into the earth, replaced with clarity. Whatever your life situation, whatever anxieties from the past, let them go, let them be recycled into the earth, replaced by clarity, being grounded. Two more. Inhaling. Clarity. Exhaling, letting go of anxiety. Last one. Inhale, clarity. Exhale to surrender hands. Feel that sense of groundedness. Any anxiety has been healed, cleansed, dissipated. And now we close with an exercise called Aspen Tree Sways in the Wind. Bringing our feet together, our knees are soft, and we're just breathing deep into the belly. Our hands are over our lower treasure, our lower dantian, the energy of our body. Just absorbing all the transformation, all the healing of the past as we gently rock and sway like an aspen tree, swaying in a breeze. Feeling that courage of the lungs flowing through your body, tranquility of the kidneys, the kindness of the liver, the patience of the heart, and the clarity of the spleen, all present, all there, all healing. And then relax to surrender hands. Notice how your body feels. Cleansed, healed. Bring our hands together at prayer position at the Lotus Heart Jewel, bowing our heads in gratitude for the gift of healing, the body, the emotions, the spirit, for the gifts of Qigong and this Qigong practice. Blessings and love. Namaste.